Provorov back along for Wheel. Wheel takes a look. The pass behind the net. Now out in front he comes. Provorov the shot. He scores! Ivan Provorov blasting it by Gibson. And the Flyers on their 10th shot solve the big goaltender. It's 1-0 Philadelphia.
And Nolan Patrick picks up his first National Hockey League point. It's an assist and it's a perfectly executed play by the second unit. They've been very effective. Dave Haxtell didn't like the fact that they didn't get the puck down low to Nolan Patrick in the last game. They do here, and it doesn't take long to find the back of that as Provorov blasts it home.
Yeah, I think what they wanted was just Patrick with the puck more for his playmaking ability, and he doesn't disappoint here. He's got behind the net. He's got that great vision. Finds Provorov, and that shot was perfectly placed. Look, a little bit of a mild screen for him. Gibson eluded Gibson's eyes for a second, and that's all it took. Really, really good power play and a good start to the game for the Flyers.
Here's Provorov with a shot, and that one takes off CC. Down the stick on it. Connecting right back to Provorov. He winds, he fires, he scores! He pounds that one home. And don't go away just yet. Flyers back within two at 5-3.
Really alert play by Travis Konechny. Picking the puck up along the boards, he makes a perfect pass across to Provorov, who blasted away on this attempt. It goes up and over the net on the wrist shot. Konechny tracks it and sends it right back to Provorov. He blasts around the attempted block of CeCe and up to the top of the corner.
Yeah, really good play here. You can see Anderson looks like he may be screened by CeCe, and he uses that short side, blocker side. It's a really, really good play by Provorov. Here's the initial rush. Gets blocked. And as you said, Jonesy, really good ice awareness there by Konechny, finding Provorov again for the goal.
Nice to know you have that kind of depth when you need it.
Provorov a shot. They score! Provorov firing right off the faceoff. Not sure if it changed direction. But the Flyers have beaten Smith a third time. It's 3-1 Philadelphia.
The new look line starting to produce for the Flyers here. It was Raffel playing on the second line. It was involved in the first goal. Third goal, it's the new look fourth line. Yuri Laterra makes the play on the draw, heads to the net. Provorov elevates the shot from the point. And right there, just sails in over the shoulder of Mike Smith. Can't see it and can't stop it.
Yeah, that's a good word for Jonesy, sailing in. Nice play by Provorov to give him that open shot, at least space to get the shot off. And Smith, that just falls behind him. A little bit of a tricky shot. He loses it somewhere. 3-1 Flyers, nice shot.
Scored against the Canucks in overtime. But it wasn't the year we gave you. Different year. Here's Provorov a shot. They score! Provorov fires. There was some traffic. And the Flyers get the first one. 1-0 Philadelphia. Not sure if that deflected, but again, the Flyer defense generating some offense.
Good hard-working goal. Ivan Provorov sniped one just like this a few days ago. Good face-off win, good screen in front, but it looked like it tipped up, possibly off. Could it be Michael Raffel?
Oh, that'd be great.
Could
if it?
It
is. Let's look here again. I don't think
so.
Defenseman, yeah. Nonetheless, so again, we talked to Dave Haxtell before, said, hey, we wanted bodies in front of the net.
Oh,
there it
wait
is.
Wait a minute. Didn't it hit Raffel's stick?
Well, Michael Raffel,
I'm trying to get him a goal.
I was going to say, I think the celebration, the relief would have shown more on Michael Raffel. Moves it ahead. Couturier back to him, connecting all kinds of life here in this one. Got it back to Couturier and across. Giroux drops it back. Point shot, score! May have deflected. Provorov took the shot. It winds up in the net, and the Flyers tie this game at one.
Terrific hard blast from Provorov with traffic in front. Konechny hanging in and around the front of the net. Giroux once again on the entry with a drop pass right in the wheelhouse. And Couturier also set up in front of the net. The traffic is the key, but what a pass there from Giroux to Provorov, and he gets it past Bobrovsky.
That is a great play. It was a myriad of passes back, little drop passes. It finally worked.
To Manning, Manning to Provorov. And now Patrick drops it back. Provorov, wrist shot, score! Again, traffic in front, but Provorov said, why not? Let's try it again. Doug Waite looks at the monitor again. For now, the Flyers have a 4-1 lead.
Some real good signs in this game. The contact early from the Flyers and then some young guys contributing. Nolan Patrick makes an outstanding no-look backhand pass right there. That opens up the seam for Provorov. Dale Weiss provides a screen in front. Great teamwork, and Provorov gets another puck to the net. This time, it'll be his goal.
It gets to the net. They usually don't get through to the net, but that one right there had eyes through a maze of bodies. And when you shoot it, he's got the hot hand. And Thomas Greiss absolutely not seeing the puck at all. Look at that. His head doesn't even move. 4-1 Flyers, and this has been a great performance thus far.
Credit to Voracek, to Giroux, and he doesn't even want to try again. He gets the puck to Voracek. They'll play keep away. Now on it from Provorov, and he scores! Provorov ends up with a two-goal game, and the Flyers will end up with a huge divisional win as they lead this one 6-4.
Voracek picks up another assist. Giroux has an adventurous shift, a goal post, a missed net, and a helper on the goal by Provorov, who picks up his third point of the game, second goal of the game for Ivan Provorov. Some fans think he has a hat trick. They didn't hear the announcement that Raffle tipped in the first one.
One of them is like a shirt all taped up.
That's just in case they change it after the game.
That's
some
right.
Fans are throwing their hats.
That's good, as you can see. The two attempts by Giroux, and then the third one, he says, nope, I'm not shooting that. And Voracek and Giroux go to work to get that puck to Provorov, who gets it past Letty. And
Provorov, across it goes along the line. McDonald to Simmons, are playing keep away now. Simmons out to Provorov, he'll shoot and score! Eichel tried to stop it, it made its way in. Another empty net goal, 4-1 Philadelphia.
Ivan Provorov is getting pretty good at this empty net game, too. But he moves the puck so well and pulls it into his body to clear lanes, get sticks out of the way. Jack Eichel had a hand on this. But I can't blame him for not putting a full hand in front of it. Ouch.
You got to get your body in front of that one, don't you, Bill?
Well, if you can.
I mean, come on.
They kind of sting. Well, you get anything you can in front of it.
Oh, look at that.
Was that going over the net?
I don't think so. I think it was going top shot.
Yeah.
Trying to wheel out with it. Getting some room. Connecting the shot. It's a deflection by Provorov. Save. Rebound. Save. Rebound. He scores. Persistence pays off. 3-0 Philadelphia.
Keith Kincaid hurting on the play. That's just an outstanding job. The puck movement, the decision-making's been there from the start of this game. Provorov and Konechny connect on this one, and it's Provorov's persistence in front of the net that leads to the goal. Here's the play by Konechny, the pass shot right to the stick of Provorov. Three whacks at it, and Kincaid injures himself trying to go across. Not a goalie interference play. Just an unfortunate play for Kincaid.
Taylor Hall trying to sell it to the refs at center ice. But what you love before it, guys, Claude Giroux skating towards the bench. And he had a look on his face like, was that just Provorov hanging out in the crease area and burying that goal? It was indeed. What a play. What an effort by the Flyers around Kincaid and to start this game. Terrific. 3-0 start the Flyers certainly are thrilled to have right now. What an effort.
So two things here. Kincaid's health, and he is being looked at as we look at the replay. Remaining in the third, Petrie plays it down the ice. This could be icing. No, they wave it off. Flyers get to the puck, and they clear it all the way down toward the empty net, and in! Ivan Provorov, bullseye! 5-3 Philadelphia. He acted as though he had that all the way.
Well, I'm glad he knew it. Good shot by Ivan Provorov. Montreal had so come on here in the last 10 minutes of this third period. Never a doubt for Ivan Provorov.
Never a doubt.
Never a doubt.
You usually get advised to use the glass, but if you're going to do that, you can do that.
Wells Fargo Center. Here's Ivan Provorov. The right wing feed. Claude Giroux is in. Giroux. To Provorov for the shot, he scores! 28 seconds in, Giroux spots Provorov, 1-0 Philadelphia.
Boy, what confidence in the Flyers zone. And the chemistry we talk often about between Shane Gostisbehere and Ivan Provorov, they got this thing started. And when Provorov took off up the middle of the ice, he got the puck over to the right side to Claude Giroux in perfect timing, then got it back. And look at the opening down the middle for Ivan Provorov. A laser to the top corner for a 1-0 lead. And every 50-50 puck in this game today.
Provorov, lots of room here, moves in, wrist shot, score! Lots of traffic in front of Vasilevsky. Provorov fires away, and the Flyers are up two. It's 5-3.
I don't know if this is what the doctor ordered, but the prescription is in, and the Flyers are loving it. Great face-off win, getting the puck back, and then Ivan Provorov had time to walk into the circle. Didn't look like Vasilevsky was screened very much. I don't know, Chris.
He didn't, Bill. I thought that this shot, I mean, it was light, but look at that. Nobody there, really. But Laterra's in the net, Wheels approaching the net. I think Vasilevsky's had himself a rough afternoon, but Flyers are firing pucks at the net. It eludes him again, and that is a good.
Dudas ahead. He's got Couturier charging up. Couturier on the right wing. There is it wide, then slams on the brakes. Back to Gudis for a blast that went off of Backstrom. Bounces across ice. Another shot, deflection, score! I believe Simmons got a piece of it. And the Flyers score a late one, and they're up 3-1. Provorov firing. Perhaps it was off of another player. Definitely seemed to change direction.
It got to Provorov because it hit a cap and it went right to him. And Sean Couturier was such a huge part of this play.
Could it possibly have touched his stick, Bill? Just thinking of Sean, you know.
It may have, but I'm betting it hit a cap. And it doesn't really matter because the Flyers have a huge two-goal lead right at the end of the second period.
Flyers to Provorov. Right wing feed behind Simmons, but he's able to handle it. In the middle, Provorov the shot. He scores! He gets dumped after scoring, but appears to be okay. Another goal for the Flyer decor, and they're on top of this one, 2-1.
What a shot. And what a decision to continue grinding up the ice. After he was able to get the puck out of the Flyer zone, here he comes, got it to Wayne Simmons, who backed in, no offside because he was under control. He had to get it back to Ivan Provorov so quickly to give him time to get it teed up.
Unbelievable shot. I mean, that's just a terrific shot. You can't blame Letton for that, up over the blocker. But what I liked, the pass he makes to Simmons, and then he just stays on his horse, follows it up, and Dallas gave up on him. They had a back checker with them. He kept going, they peeled back. Great shot, scores the goal, 2-1 Flyers.
Out to the point, McDonald flipping one, it goes wide of everything. Wheel just off the bench. Jordan Wheel, as he is wont to do, zigging and zagging. Waiting for the defenseman to come from off the bench. There's Provorov, he scores! May have changed direction in front, but Provorov loaded up and blasted away. And the Flyers have a 2-0 lead. Great work by Wheel with patience.
This is the big reason that Jordan Wheel zigs and zags so much in the corner. He's buying other people time. In this case, it was time for Provorov to get off the bench and wade into this one. Jordan Wheel, great plays in the corner, avoiding D's that were trying, defensemen trying to get the puck away from him. And boy, did Provorov ever smoke this one.
Two guys in front there that were really peeled off the wheel here. Jake Voracek's net presence has something to do with this, that he looted the glove of Hammond, but just a great shot. I mean, it was knee high, directed right at the net. Anything could have happened. It could have gone in like it did. It could have been redirected. Just a great shift all around by the Flyers.
Back out, and now Gostisbehere shot, and that one knocked down after a possible redirect. Couturier waits, centers it, redirects Provorov, rebound, he scores! Ivan Provorov to the offense. He would not be denied.
An outstanding shift for the Flyers' new look top line. A lot of the work done by Raffel, and then Couturier here grabs that puck, recognizes, but Provorov's driving the net, and Provorov stays with it, and on the second attempt is able to get it past the pad of Darling.
Yeah, you see, what got Carolina all bungled up here was the defenseman in front. He wasn't at the top. That's a tough cover when the D-man slides down there and all of a sudden he's not your responsibility. Really good play by Provorov. Heads up and a super important goal for the Flyers.
sent one along further. They came on back to Provorov. Provorov handed it across now. Dirk back in. Oh, and slam goes off of Lundqvist by the man in front of the net. That was Raffel. Voracek, a shot. Save Lundqvist. Rebound. Sent across. Score!
He's not happy. I wonder if Alain Vigneault is not going to see any goaltender interference. A great job by the Flyers controlling the puck, stretching out the Ranger defense, and then Jake Voracek throws it down low. And look at the quickness by Sean Couturier to get to the loose puck, and Ivan Provorov, the defenseman, right there. I don't see goalie interference, Mike, in this situation, unless they call a foot of kicking the stick on Lundqvist, but that looks like a good goal.
That looks like a good goal to me. Zibanejad almost had it on a cross-ice pass here. Tried to knock it down, and then this goes in improbably off of Provorov. That is a good goal and a big one. The Flyers did a great job of taking advantage of that extra attacker. They really did move it quickly and efficiently, and for about 30 seconds before this finally went across the goal.